problem exhibiting her power to get her way.
A McMahon never puts themselves in a no-win situation. Anyone should dread the punishment coming their way when you have Stephanie McMahon as an adversary.
Yeah, no doubt Steph is looking to assert her dominance and remind everyone who runs the show around here.
Well, Zelina Vega might be small in stature, but she is as crafty as they come once that bell rings. Crafty, scrappy, and I'll be honest, extremely fiery.
Zelina has been competing with a true purpose lately, and it really has reinvigorated her. This should be one heck of a fight.
And I don't think there was anything necessary about that.
Drop kick to the back.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Ringing the arm. Looking now for a top wrist lock.
But this opponent still fighting back. And a menacing look from Zelina Vega. No way!
Oof, she is not amused in the slightest.
Soaring out of the ring, looking to do as much damage as possible.
We've seen Zelina's prowess as a manager, but now she's become a top competitor herself.
A testament to how no matter the situation, no matter her role, Zelina always has a plan. The gears are always turning in that devious head of hers, and it should be no different here in this matchup.
She's into the ring again. The flagship show of all WWE, Monday Night Raw.
The red brand has been home to so many sports entertainment moments, and tonight might just create a few more of those.
Oh, costly error there.
Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
Effective arm drag. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Zelina proving too much to handle with that.
Stephanie fends that off.
And an impactful just playing possum!
Whoa!
Playing possum! A kick out before the referee can get to one.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
Dodges! And look at this now! Yes! Applying the submission hold!
Uh-oh! The end is near! No way! She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Oh, what a poop! And Mr. McMahon is firing up the crowd here. And a slap, too.
A mounting. And hammering away.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
She's able to get out of the way.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
McMahon looks knocked out.
Shoulders down.